So, what's up, what's up, what's up? It's me, Giancarlo Gorgonia. So, I am here today to talk about the social constructionist. When we say social constructionist, it is the human who construct the reality in the society. Based on my experience, that communication is very important to create an impact to the society. And building a reality, it is the recipe in interactions. If people connect to other people, there is an interaction, there's a conversation, there's a communication, the process of communication. That is very important to create relationship to other people. When we say social constructionism, it is building or rebuilding a connection to society and to the people and to the environment. So with that, it is very important that we know our limitations in terms of conversing to other people. We need to think first what we say and what we talk to other people, and always feel the presence of the words of other people, because it can help you. It can help you to become a good citizen in the society. Furthermore, always think and learn something through the communication that you hear publicly and privately. There are two types of gathering and acquiring the information. There is in public informations and private informations. It is important you know how to balance the equilibrium of life. It is very important, the equilibrium of life, to apply it in yourselves. So with that, always remember that in creating your life story, rebuilding your life story, it is always your choice to have a better life and to enjoy in your living in this world. So that's for today, and thank you so much again. Again, this is Giancarlo Gorgonia. God bless everyone.